York's radio station then. New York's radio station now.
2:09:40 for Al Salazar at the New York City Marathon.
Just for you, I have a $100 bill.
Listen, this is for ABC, y'all.
Live on WABC, the Manhattan.
What a great radio station.
This is New York's radio station, 77 WABC.
Yeah. bites the dust. Queen, 8 minutes past. It is 8 minutes past 9 o'clock at 77 WABC on a Friday morning.
Navy gunnery exercise, Caribbean.
All gun mounts, control, testing, mount 51, II.
Your job, pinpoint accuracy.
Tracking target.
You're a fire control technician trained to keep the Navy's sophisticated electronics, radar, and computers on target.
Target lock. Commence firing. Commence firing.
Over 75% of Navy jobs give you technical training. Get one. Speak to your recruiter.
Observer reports direct hits.
Navy, it's not just a job. It's an adventure. Sponsored by the U.S. Navy.
Juliet, you've got a great pair of legs.
Take it from me, Juliet Rouse. Nothing beats a great pair of legs. Legs pantyhose have memory yarn, so they always fit beautifully. Legs stretch when you stretch, bend when you bend. No matter what you're doing, legs are always fitted.
Thank you. That's very true in her case. Periods of rain this morning, cloudy this afternoon with a chance of a few showers. Temperatures in the upper 40s, then partly cloudy, breezy tonight and tomorrow. Tonight the 30s, tomorrow the 40s. Sunday, partly cloudy, around 45, 50, something like that. Not too bad for the rest of the weekend. 44 degrees and raining right now at 77 WABC.
WABC.
Don't you know?
Right, that's the Atlantic Rhythm section at 13 minutes past 9 at 77, WABC. You keep listening, because in a few minutes, if you're the correct caller, I'm going to give you 4 tickets to the Paul McCartney and Wings concert film Rock Show. That's this Sunday, November 30th, at the Big Felt Theater. You'll have to pick the tickets up there. We'll tell you how to win coming up in just a couple of minutes on WABC. Good morning, Jay. WABC, we got our game. On the X radio station, WABC, we've had over 7,000 winners in just 2 months. Getting ready to add another. Got 4 tickets to see the world premiere of the all-new Paul McCartney and Wings concert show, Rock Show, at Ziegfeld Theater, Sunday, November 30th. Performances from Wings and Beatle Classics, furnished by Miramax Films. The 10th caller to reach me wins at 212-955-WABC.
Can't get no rest. Don't know how I work all day. When will I learn? Memories get in the way. I walk around. I can't hear a sound. Folks talking loud. But I don't see at all. Get away, gotta get away. I don't know where to go. I need it alone. Well, I spent all that day fixing up to go somewhere. Thought I was late, and I found she wasn't there. I guess I'll find love, peace of mind some other time. But I still have today. I gotta get away, gotta get away. I don't know where to go. It's a bit slow. I need it alone.
Thank you. New Jersey just called in, won itself four tickets to the Paul McCartney and Wings concert film Rock Show. You'll see that Sunday night at 7. The tickets will be in her name at the box office. So don't run and ask for her. She'll be there already. It's 20 minutes past 9 on WABC on a Friday morning. Good morning.
Can you make cottage cheese salad into something new?
Can prayers can do.
Do you want a tangy taste in your Jell-O too?
Can prayers can do.
Can prayers taste so refreshing and sweet with fish or fowl or any kind of meat?
Pears bring out the best in ham. They brighten up beef and they're great with lamb.
Can you top a bowl of cereal in a second or two?
Can pears can do.
Can you serve your cake and cookies in a way that's new?
Can pears can do.
Of course.
Can pears can do.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Because I'm the mother met and married by... What was that song? Anyway, one of the things you can do is pair up with Wallbounds, where you find lots of delicious canned pears, the largest selection in your neighborhood. National Wallbounds brands in a wide variety of sizes, all priced the Wallbounds way, economically, right? Here's a food buy you won't want to miss, Martinson's Coffee, including Mr. Automatic. Wallbounds price, just $1.88 a pound with each additional $7.50 purchase. That's good.
Pacific Coast canned pears.
That's a message from the Pacific Coast Canned Pears Service. Which I believe is a religious experience out there. If you drive in and they try it, of course. Periods of rain this morning, cloudy this afternoon, showers clearing tonight, and partly cloudy Saturday and Sunday.
Thank you.
just the man. You're going to cut the page 83, and that was it. Well, anyway, it's 25 minutes past 9 at 77 WABC, the station that loves you on the day after Thanksgiving.
Come chase the pleasure, every glass you pour, sophisticated, appreciated, the power.
Inglenook is the proud taste of California, because ever since Captain Gustav Niebaum founded the Inglenook Vineyards over a century ago, Inglenook wine has always been known for its commitment to uncompromising taste. Come, experience the taste respected around the world. Inglenook. Rutherford, Napa Valley, California.
We're advised that the roads in Dutchess County still have some ice this morning in patches, not as bad as it was earlier today. But if you're on 84 around Stormyville or 22 and 55 and falling, there still are patches of ice on the road. They had a lot of freezing rain overnight.
How would you like to save 20, 30, 40, even 50% on your Christmas shopping? Well, today and tomorrow at Bamberger's holiday sale event, you'll save 20 to 50% off regular price on a super collection of holiday gifts. Lady Manhattan blouses, Shetland sweaters, diamond pendants, down vests, down comforters, Yadro figurines, Space Invader games, rockers, recliners. Just get out your Christmas list and get to Bamberger's. It's Bamberger's holiday savings event. Save 20, 30, 40, even 50% today and tomorrow at all Bamberger stores.
It's 27 past 9. Ah, de-do-do-do-de-da-da-da. Keep removing inspirational lyrics. The police at 27 minutes after on WABC after 9. Well, never mind. I put them down and I can't talk.
The innocence of the moment, no, the true,
That love and feeling, Mama. Put some Western oil all over yourself. It's 23 before 10 on WABC. The anagram of the day, folks, with Hype Man. You got Hype Man still? All right, you're going out there and you're going to have some more for breakfast. You're going to turn into a turkey, you know that.
It's the chance of a lifetime. China is coming to New York. For the first time ever, the People's Republic of China is sending an official exhibition to the United States. It will be here at the Coliseum from December 6th through the 21st. Don't miss the chance to sample traditional Chinese foods and see new products. Watch skilled craftsmen demonstrate their arts. Touch a piece of the Great Wall of China. Shop for jewelry, rugs, and hundreds of other items at a special friendship store. It's a real festival, Chinese style.
Tickets to the exhibition are on sale now at any Bloomingdale store or Ticketron outlet. Or you can charge your tickets by plugging them into the wall. No. Or you can charge your tickets on a major credit card by dialing 212-244-6239. That's 212-244-6239. The exhibition's official world carrier is Hercules. No, it's Atlas. No, it's Japan Airlines. Oh, thank you very much.
Good morning, Miss Grimble. We're going to have a super holiday.
Oh, I know. My whole family's coming to visit.
I'm referring to Martin Paint's super holiday circular sale.
I thought I'd spruce up my home in time for the holidays.
There's still time, Miss Grimble, to give your home a brand new holiday look for less. We've slashed prices on more than 100 decorator items.
Should I paint your wallpaper?
Buy the first gallon at Martin's regular low price, get the second gallon of the same paint free, and the second roll of quality wall covering is free when you buy the first roll at list price.
Fantastic. I'll do both.
It's easy to get into the holiday decorating spirit at Martin's Super Circular Sale. Great savings and free prizes. Just pick up a sale circular at any Martin paint store and find out how to win a free GE microwave oven or crystal chandelier. No purchase necessary. Miss Grimble, why do you keep checking your watch?
I can't wait to get started.
Martin's Home Decorating Center. Just
hurry into Martin Paint Stores in this great circular sale. You must be over 18 to enter the drawing. A lot of love, ain't it bad? Nicolette Larson, Iceland, 77 WABC. It is 21 minutes before Ron Lundy gets here. Yeah, he'll be dancing in the studio like one of the Rockettes. One of the original Rockettes.
Gonna take a lot of love, change the way things are. Gonna take a lot of love, we won't get too far. Thank you.
lot of love. Yeah, that's nice. It's the corner of 138th Street and Amsterdam Avenue, isn't it, right there? Yeah, right. It's 18 minutes before 10 on WABC. This is Air Supply and every woman in the world. I think we must have stepped in some prairie fires, huh?
You're everything I need. me. Gonna put in my.
What does it take to win your love? Loaded tiddlies. I see. Well, why not? Ever played... Tiddlywinks. Now I understand. Junior Walker and the All-Stars. It's 12 minutes before 10 o'clock on WABC. Our word for the day is discursive. Discursive means of or pretending to bad language.
How would you like to save 20, 30, 40, even 50% on your Christmas shopping? Well, today and tomorrow at Bamberger's holiday sale event, you'll save 20 to 50% off regular prices on a super collection of holiday gifts. Lady Manhattan blouses, Shetland sweaters, diamond pendants, down vests, down comfort, Gazzaro figurines, Space Invader games, rockers, recliners. Just get out your Christmas list and get to Bamberger's. It's Bamberger's holiday savings event. Save 20, 30, 40, even 50% today and tomorrow at all Bamberger stores.
Hey, WABC Radio keeps you informed with the latest traffic edition with Shadow Traffic. Not this morning. Shadow ain't here today. Be here this afternoon, though. Weekday mornings with me, in the afternoon with Bob Cruz. Shadow Traffic brought to you in part by Rayco Car Centers. You need a muffler? Well, let Rayco solve your exhaust problem. Save you money. For your nearest Rayco muffler shop, check the white pages. Save money. Go Rayco.
Bruce Springsteen and the E Street Band. Is the name of a new single from Bruce's two-record set, The River. Hungry Heart. It's one of 20 brand new songs on The River from Bruce Springsteen on Columbia Records and Tapes.
Yeah, mine ate my spleen this morning. I mean, it's really hungry. Available at all Disco Man stores for the low price of $10.99. LP and tape. Band says rain this morning. Partly cloudy this afternoon. Chance of a few showers. Temperatures upper 40s. Windy, too, all day today. Partly cloudy. Breezy tonight and tomorrow. And on Sunday. Temperatures mid-40s tomorrow. Sunday getting up to almost 50. 44 and raining right now at WABC.
Yeah.
forgive me, girl? Come on. Won't you forgive me, girl? Hey.
Screamer, nice to drop by and keep your toe out of the socket for that. Once again, Kenny Rush, 77 WABC, and she believes in me. And she's just an old, dumb...
She lay sleeping. I stay out late at night and play my songs. Sometimes all the nights can be so long. It's good when I finally make it home all alone. She lays dreaming. I try to get undressed without the light. And quietly she says, how was your night? And I come to her and say, it was all right. And I hold her tight. And she believes in me. I'll never know just what she sees in me. I told her someday, if she was my girl, I could change the world with my little songs. I was wrong, but she has faith in me, and so I go on trying faithfully. And who knows, maybe on some special night, if my song is right, I will find a way,
while she lays waiting.
I stumble to the kitchen for a bite. Then I see my old guitar in the night, just waiting for me like a secret friend. And there's no end while she lays crying. I fumble with a melody of two, and I'm torn between the things that I catch you. And she says to me,
God, her love is true.
She believes in me. I'll never know just what she sees in me. I told her someday, if she was my girl, I could change the world with my little song.
I really don't care, Kenny. After all, she looks like the witch, the Wizard of Oz. I mean, got a callus on her chin from her nose. You dig it?
Kiss her.
Like kissing fire.
Thank you.
phone. Thank you. See, I wear Ron's earphones for the last part of the show because Ron is nice to the old folks. I read the Village Voice and all those, these Village other, all those, because of the ads they have in here. There's one particularly poignant ad I see here. It says, we rode the D train together Wednesday, November the 12th, from midnight, 59th Street to Brooklyn. You went to Avenue U. I read the news over your shoulder and would have missed my stop without you. I wish I had. I'd like to see you again. Contact me as a box number. I hate to tell you, fella, but that girl went home and changed, and is now a fella, too. Sorry about that, but what can I do? Ron Lundy's next to WABC New York, New York's radio station.
Give me my ad back, Dan. I don't like you telling my things on the radio. Like, hello, love. Good morning, everybody, on a, and I love to say it, rainy Friday morning in New York.